Okay, what did we learn in this section? Well, we learned about the control registers 0 through 4. We're not going to care about control register 8 for our purposes. And then we saw control register 3 reappears down here. It's actually going to be the base where the page tables start being indexed from.